So, looks like we're about to get underway. Here at this end, you in the black and blue outfit. He, well, she's about to be a bit nervous. As I say, pretty high ranking for her in the world so far. Lou already having won the event in Hungary. We'll be looking to add Hong Kong to that roster. As we've seen these matches, it all depends on the start that these players get. Bit of a cagey start from both players. Attacking from Liu. Four times in the World Cup, Liu. And of course, also three times a Grand Tour finalist, four times Asian Cup champion. She held the IWTF number one rank for nine consecutive months from January to September in 2010. So, vastly experienced player. Years of age now from Liaoning in China. As you say, ranked 10th in the world right now. 5'3". Bit of a cagey affair so far between these two. Nicely poised, 5 points all in this first game. Well, crowd filling up nicely, so a little bit more atmosphere. Of course, we've got table tennis all through the day. Men's and then semi-finals later on tonight as well. Yeah, again, you're just showing your experience. It's not always about all-out attack. It's about keeping that ball in play. And that's so, so important. Of course, first to 11 points. So these sets, all these games can go really quickly. Little disguise from behind the body. Not quite working out there for Luke. Tries the same again. Third time lucky, as they say, for her. She picks up another point. She needs 8-5. Well, he's not looking overawed right now, which is good news. Getting really good depth on her strokes, keeping that ball right to the edge of the table, which is not allowing Liu to come in with that very powerful forehand and overpower her. Well, all of a sudden there, he's just easing ahead. A couple of points away now from taking this first game. Give her a lot of confidence. Great serve, real good disguise, real good spin. Under pressure there a little bit as well. Just producing really good style and substance. We've seen a lot of that from the players this morning, just trying to overforce the issue at times. And all of a sudden now, he has a game point. And there it is. So rather unexpectedly, and after the lead that... Second game. He's serving. Yeah, impressive switch up there. From the seeded player. Now you see that. Went cross court, but then just opened her body up for that shot. Once again, we see that disguised serve. It's really working wonders so far. Comes off the bat at such a slow pace as well, with that little bit of spin. Makes it very difficult for opponent. Immediately puts you on the defensive. Sometimes players like the ball hitting them at pace, because they can use that pace and then hit the ball back. And sometimes when that ball comes, it's that little bit slower, makes it quite difficult. Not happy with herself right now. Here's you. Not really got herself into the match so far. Still looks a little bit tight, some of those shots. Just a few errors creeping in. Not the start she would have hoped for or wanted. Once again, Liu just not settling in. I think at times that he plays at a very medium pace. It's making Liu having to try and force some of these shots. What happens when you do that, of course, is the unforced errors creep in. That's exactly what's happening right now. In the last match, exactly the same thing happened, but eventually the CD player won. needs to settle herself down. Another error. It's up the pace a little bit there, and then, of course, what she's been doing all match, just took the sting out of that shot. And Liu having to get down very low to keep the ball in play. So, once again, he is within 1 point of taking this second game. And the rather innocuous player picks up yet another game. Liu finds herself 2 games to love down. Lost that second game 11-5. Liu Shiwen trails her more experienced opponent. Well, Liu Shiwen, the 27-year-old, vastly experienced world number 10, trails He Xuxia. 2 games to love. Can she get herself right back into this match? So again, the errors keep continuing. Just needs to relax. Looks really tight. Looks like she's trying to force the issue. Maybe a slight problem with the ball. That one seems okay. So, Liu serving. Love two, love one. He Xuxia, right now, is just so solid. Not making any fuss, just getting on with it. It's forcing you at times to go for shots that perhaps you wouldn't normally go for. Now this time, stinging shot into the body, giving he no chance. See there, just using that backhand slice shot very effectively. Just takes a little bit of sting off the ball. Now all of a sudden, a couple of mistakes from her. And Yu is right back in this game. So a bit of kit adjustment there required. These matches are all about momentum, so it's very easy to all of a sudden switch that momentum, start losing points, start making errors. All of a sudden now, you can see the confidence change immediately from Yu. She starts to think that she can play the shots again, and invariably she can. So match at the moment very much filled with errors. Both players giving the advantage back to their opponent. Once again we see there, a very difficult shot. So, normal service resumed for Yu. She leads 9-3. A couple of points away now from picking up game number 3. Certainly in the ascendancy right now. And once again, that shot into the body gives a game point. There you go, that's the error. She's right back in this one now. Commanding, he wins at game number 3. 11 points to 3. See their confirmation of the score. So Liu Shiwen trails 1-2 here at the Hang Seng Hong Kong Open 2018. So it's women's quarter final day here. The Hang Seng Hong Kong Open, part of the Seamaster 2018 IWTF World Tour. New event here in Hong Kong. And it's been great so far. Women's quarter final day. And all the matches have gone so far with the seeds. He Zhuxia is just a great exponent of being able to play really good defensive table tennis, but also she can attack at the right time. I think she's frustrating Liu a little bit, even though Liu won that that last game quite comfortably. I think he is just frustrating a touch because she's a very difficult opponent to get the ball past. Yeah, this time on the attack, all guns blazing. Of course, this format, first to four games wins, so best of seven. And right now, nicely poised. Never really been able to get away, Liu. As I say, she trails. Four all now. Certainly a favourite with the crowd as well. Certainly like the irresistible force in the immovable object. Even though Liu won the point there. Great defence from He. Really is putting up a really good show here in Hong Kong. Most of the points being won by unforced errors from both players. Wow. Just kisses the very edge of the table. Quite unbelievable, in fact. Just there. And of course, he having no chance then, accelerating the ball away. Great attack. So, you now within 1 point. I'm evening the match up. So, quarterfinal day here in Hong Kong. And this is the last of the quarterfinals. A very cagey match so far. But it's two games all right now. Liu having clawed away back from two love down. It'll be her to get us underway in this fifth game. Yeah, really leaning into that one. Trying to manipulate the shot. Doesn't always work, of course. You need that sort of very natural feeling. Both of them got pretty subtle serves. They're not really big, powerful serves. They try and place the ball, get it in play. You know, she's made the error there. So again, doesn't really change that serve. It's pretty effective because it forces the opponent to just accelerate the ball and can cause errors at times. Comes out there with a slightly bigger one. A little bit more pace on that. Real ebb and flow to this match so far. Really is. Yeah, great forehand going cross table. Took it from somewhere about a shoulder height there. And you see her to really get down on the ball. But leaving her opponent no chance, really. Yeah, good serve. And he set her opponent up nicely. See that? Hits the open table. Starting to see a series of winners now, which is good, because there's been quite a lot of unforced errors in this match so far. Well, for the first time this match, Liu looking that little bit looser on her shots, which you've not seen earlier on. She was looking very tight, and the execution not really getting right through the ball. Of course, caused a lot of errors early on, as we said. Once again, see Heat just keeping the ball in play, just using that undercut on the ball, keep it nice and low. Yeah, switches to top spin, but overcooks it slightly. Gifting another point to her opponent. Whilst this sort of defensive play was working earlier, not working so much now. Of course, you have to come out of your shell sometimes, try and hit those winners. It's difficult if you have to really force them. A real clever use of spin, changing it up beautifully. Two all 8-7, couldn't really be more evenly poised right now. Get a feeling this is a big game for both players. Whoever wins is really going to put the pressure on the other one. And he is certainly wrapping it up a little bit now against Liu. Very attacking from Liu, but just really good defence. Able to keep the ball in play. 2-2, 8-8. Good choice, good shot selection. And in the end, see there, just rocking back a little bit, really comes forward. See that weight comes forward on that forehand. I don't know how he got that one back. But in the end, you leading 9-8. Oh, no defensive shots that time from both players. It's all-out attack. Finishing it off beautifully across the table with that forehand. Well, game point now for Heat. She just gets quietly on with her business. Really, really good player. And that's it. A new, who's never been ahead during this match, finds herself trailing 3-2. And he will be coming out to try and finish this off in 6 games. There you go, confirmation of the score. He Xu Jia leading 3-2 here at the Hang Seng Hong Kong Open. So game 6 in this women's quarterfinal here at the Hang Seng Hong Kong Open. And He Xu Jia leading her more illustrious opponent, Lu Xi Wen. And could be just 1 game away from a place in the semifinals. Well, what a shot that was. What a rally that was. Both girls just going at it. You see here, but he just timing the ball. That was the shot. Well, she took a lot of pace off the ball. If she does that, you know, she lost that point. You see that she likes to vary the way she plays. It's not always just hitting it hard. Seems that when her back's to the wall, Yu comes up with the big shot once again. Of course, she can't afford to lose this game. amazing momentum shift and back to a few unforced errors. Oh, great rally from both players. Not giving her opponent any quarter there, Liu. Right in as close as you can get to the table. And just firing that ball across the table. Hitting the angles really well. She's given the opportunity. She really does like to step in, get that weight right behind the ball. Oh, missed that one. Open table, really. You could probably say she's not 100% today, and he's playing at a pretty high standard, so it just levels these players out. Oh, that was unbelievable. Once again, hit that with so much venom, but it came straight back to it, to her body. That was a real shame because that was a great rally from He Zhujian. Seems to have loosened up. Both of them timing the ball pretty well now. Saw the opportunity, takes it down the edge of the table, down the line. So we come down to want and desire in the end for these two. We might see a timeout there, but probably not. But he's just deciding he needs to calm things down. She needs to go back to what she was doing best earlier on in this match, which was just keeping the ball in play defensively and then choosing her moments to attack. So 9-4. Terrific spin on that serve. Just caught the top of the net, though. Training a long way behind. Here's he, a couple of points away now, Liu, to even this match up, take us to a seventh game. Well, glimmer of hope here for the world number 232. Yeah, good disguise on the serve. And her opponent acknowledging that it's not all about pace and power. And there it is. We will go to a seventh game here in Hong Kong in the women's quarter final, the last quarter final today. And Liu Shiwen really on the brink, but managing to claw it back and win that game 11-6. It's 3-3. And we're now go to the decider at the Hang Seng Hong Kong Open 2018. So seventh and final game here in the last women's quarter final at the Hang Seng Hong Kong Open. Closest match we've had so far. First one to go to seven. Both girls might be a little bit nervous here, but Liu, the more experienced, you'd expect her to come out on top. And just injecting a little bit more pace into that rally off that pretty solid serve. Crowd getting a bit raucous here right now. And a good crowd for a Saturday here in Hong Kong. Well, the body shots have been working for both players. Nicely poised. 3-3. 2-2. In this final game to see who gets through to the semi-final. Losing quarter finalist. $2,150. And of course, if you get to the final, $17,700 for the winner. $8,800 for the runner-up. More important points which go towards the season-ending championship. And of course we're visiting 12 cities for this world tour. First time in Hong Kong, and I dare say it won't be the last. So once again, see there, choosing a shot. Now she was a little bit jammed up actually, but managed just to get the bat on it, hit the edge of the table. Five-two down now. Lou's going to have to dig deep. With the semi-final beckoning. So, let's see if the timeout's done any good for her. But it will be heed to serve. Well, once again, another unforced error. Four points of difference now. Yeah, this time really forcing the issue, but keeping control. See there, giving herself plenty of time, stepping back from the table, getting that weight behind the ball. Well, another mistake. Between the two of them. Oh, really good aggression. But maybe too aggressive. Again, makes the error. This crucial stage in this match, 3 points of difference, could be all the difference at the end of the day. You can see, just tightening up slightly here. Big deal for her. And of course, as we get to the business end of this final game, bound to be a few errors creeping in. It's who wants it the most now. Another mistake there. very crucial. It's looking tight. And Liu's going to have to pull out all the stops now. Yeah, just clever play, kept it in play, took some pace off it. But the world number 10 still in trouble. And of course, inevitably, as you always get in these situations, time. Experienced, to say, former world number one back in 2010, held that position for quite a few months. Now she's world number 10, still a very, very good player, but hasn't looked quite on top of her game tonight. Temperament wise also not looking her 100% best. She's going to need all of her experience, all of her resources now, because she's a couple of points away from being ejected from this tournament. Great resilience to that shot into the body, but the pace really that they were both hitting the ball at. She's going to slow it down, of course, take her time. Oh, so unlucky. Somehow, through sheer will, he took, taking that ball from way below the table, just able to control it, keep it in play. And this is where the nerves for here are really going to be hitting home. Once again, we see that unforced error from Liu. And He Zhu Xia of China gets a chance to get to the semi-final here. The Hang Seng Hong Kong Open. What a great experience for her. 1 point away. Once again, digging deep. Lu Xi Wen. Crowd really getting behind her. Well, there it is. What an upset. World number 10. Lu Xi Wen loses to He Zhu Xia of China. 4-3. What an exciting match going all the way, 7 games, to finish off this round of ladies' quarterfinals here at the Hang Seng Hong Kong Open 2018. And in the end, well, that young lady did exceptionally well. She will move on to the semi-final. That's how she did it, 11-9 in the seventh game, giving her a 4-3 win.
Thank you.